enough without him. You know what this line is? When you're down in the dumps, don't feel at your best. When you go, it's got up and gone. When your mojo's not worked for a fortnight or more, here's a clue as to what's going on. When you're blown up with gas, you've got the cramps or the runs. You feel woozy way down to your shoes. You've got bad breath and nausea. It's simply because you've got the lactose intolerance blues. Say it's easy, isn't it? Now listen, because it's not something cholic, it's just metabolic. When your lactase is painfully low, you can't break down your glucose or suck up your sucrose, and your enzymes don't cut it no more. Well, it's a human botrytis, like gastro-enteritis. Do parasites hold all the clues? And is campylobacter a critical factor of the lactose intolerance blues?
And your flatulence will simply expire, and your friends will adore you, no longer ignore you. They'll all be thrilled with the news. No more dextrose for you, battle the curse and beat the lactose intolerance blues. Leave out the dairy, the lactose intolerance.
Thank you.